Hello, my dear students. I hope all are you fine. Presently, we are discussing the chapter Living and Non-Living Things. Clear? Living and Non-Living Things. Okay. The last class we discussed two points. Can you remember? That is first one. Human made things and natural things. So in the last class we discussed about human made things and natural things, and today we can go through our chapter. So all of you take your textbook, page number 176. Page number 176. Page number 176. Okay, so today we can go through our textbook portion, and this is our first lesson, living and non-living things. You please say with me, living and non-living things. So I am going to read. You please put your fingers in each line while I am reading. Okay. Our earth is full of wonderful things. Can you see? Our earth is full of wonderful things. You can see a picture here. In your textbook, you can see a picture here. Can you see? So you please look at this picture. Can you see anything? So I will sum up their names. You can see aeroplane, clouds, buildings, board, bridge, a small boy, a cat, birds, flowers, trees, grass, etc. Can you locate? You please look at this picture. Can you see? Okay, so our earth is full of wonderful things. There are flowers and birds and aeroplanes and buildings. There are buses and bridges and air and water. Things like buildings, buses and bridges are made by humans. They are called human-made things. You please underline that sentence. What is it? Things like buildings, buses and bridges are made by humans. They are called human-made things. Do you got it? You please underline that three lines. That is human-made things. What are they? Buildings, buses, bridges are made by humans. They are called human-made things. Clear? The next paragraph. Things like animals, plants, rocks, clouds, the sun, the moon and the stars have not been made by humans. You please note that point. Have not been made by humans. Animals, plants, rocks, clouds, the sun, the moon and the stars. These things are not made by humans. Nature gave these things to us. You please underline that sentence. Nature gave these things to us. They are called natural things. They are called natural things. I repeat. Things like, what are they? Animals, plants, rocks, clouds, the sun, the moon and the stars have not been made by humans. Nature gave these things to us. They are natural things. They are natural things. So you please underline that five lines. Okay. So this is our first lesson, living and the non-living things. I will read once more for you. Please listen. Our earth is full of wonderful things. There are flowers and birds and aeroplanes and buildings. There are buses and bridges and air and water. Things like buildings, buses and bridges are made by humans. They are called human-made things. Things like animals, plants, rocks, clouds, the sun, the moon, the stars have not been made by humans. They are, nature gave these things to us. They are called natural things. Is it clear? So, I hope you got these points. So, your homework is, you please read this passage 5 times and find at least 5 new words. Find at least, homework, your homework is find at least 5 new words. New words and their meaning. And their meaning in English. Here your homework is find at least 5 new words from this passage and their meaning in English. So I hope you understood. So we can continue our class in the next class. Thank you.